looking for her first victory in the adult Hornet series. She's a little wide on turn four, but on the gas with a 2-car length lead over Brady Harper. Harper now in her assault for the second spot from the 42 of Alexander Jr. Her winner of a feature here most recently in that 42 car. John second at the point standing, looks for second here in this heat race. Greig marches her way up to the front as they battle for second. Second quickly, and he's going to try to run down his teammate for the win. Greig crosses the line, 3 laps in the book. John Greer Jr. now in the second. His teammates run 1-2. Brady Harper running third in car number 69. Greig sees the cross flags, 4 laps in the books, 4 laps to go here for Kimmie Greig. She's going to have some pressure here soon. Teammate John Greer Jr. points here in the championship series. Kimmie goes wide there on turn four. That's going to leave that bottom group open for Greer. What will he do on this next time around? Kimmie stays on the grass. Gas just a bit little wide there. What will Greer do? The teammates go 1-2 across the line. 2 laps left to go. Harper under assault for that third spot. Cody Longline. White flag, Greig still leads it, Greer wants it, 1 lap to go. Will Kimmie Greig be able to hold on for her first team win in the adult Hornet division? Down to turn 3 and 4, here comes Greer to the outside, trying to put pressure on his teammate, but not enough time as Kimmie Greig takes the win. John Greer Jr. second, Brady Harper takes third. Congratulations to Kimmie Greig, winner of Lawrence Towing Hornet Heat Race number 2. Kenny's 100 stock final practice is next. Stock final practice is next. Here on